Hey, Lincoln, we got plenty of room to start growing product.
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn. Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop.
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Be there soon.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help. I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you in.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Shit. What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, a stair, that's a new one. shoot this morning. Can't do shit. If you assholes would shoot at him! Grenade! Shit!
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Marcano's guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on.